So what would you do? Who would you call? People on base were like, run into the boat, like run into the submarine in flip-flops because they were going to submerge the boat and shut the hatches. They were doing the whole procedure. This thing went out at like 8 o'clock in the morning, 8:08, something or something around there. I don't have the exact time. Oh, it was a by accident, right? It was by accident. So you think like 2 minutes later we would have a text message, false alarm, blah, blah, blah. No. 10 minutes in.